so pretty. It's so, so pretty. And it's ringing. Chiming. Whatever. Okay, so I am getting to do a little sightseeing today. So, awesome. This stuff's pretty cool. I love this stuff. So amazing. So amazing. Oh my goodness. Okay, so I have been walking up and down Canyon Road now for at least 3 hours. I've talked to dozens of galleries, gotten lots of business cards, a lot of positive response and feedback about my art. And yeah, I'm excited. I cannot believe how many galleries are in Santa Fe. It's ridiculous. I have to get my art in Santa Fe. I'm gonna do it. Oh no!
Oh,
I was gonna get it for you. Find the car. Anyways, so yeah. I'm toast. I'm so excited. I'm so exhausted. I think I might even be a little sunburned. God, what an amazing experience. What an amazing, amazing experience. Okay, so I have some really fantastic news. I got a show in a gallery in Santa Fe on Canyon Road, my own art show, and it's happening pretty soon in a month and a half. I can't even believe it. I walked up and down Canyon Road, and Canyon Road's like, must be over a mile long. I went into dozens of galleries. After going in about 5 galleries, you're not afraid to talk to people anymore. You just like, you walk in, you're like, hey, I'm an artist. I do oil paintings. I think my art would look fantastic in your gallery. Here's my card. Would you like to see some pictures? And you just strike it up and, you know, and then you talk about the other artist in there and how great their gallery looks and the vibe. And you just, I went into Tartaglia? Yeah, that's how you say it. And, just started talking, and the art director at the gallery really seemed to love my artwork. I left there, emailed him a few more images, and within 30 minutes I got a phone call saying, hey, we want to give you a show. Can we do a show in August? And I'm like, I had to think about it and think, okay, do I have enough paintings? And yeah, I called him back. I'm like, sure, we can do a show in August, August 15th. I have my one woman show in Santa Fe. Yay! Of course, there's going to be other art in the gallery. They have to have other art in the gallery. It's not just my art. But it's going to be a show with my art. Things are exciting. So, success. I came to Santa Fe and I was successful. More than successful. I got more than I even thought I would get. I just kind of went and talked to galleries and maybe get some art in there eventually. But or put my painting I had taken with me to Santa Fe in the gallery, but this is way better than I imagined. This is awesome. So yeah, and now I'm spending my last day in Santa Fe just enjoying it. I got my Starbucks here, and I'm sitting on the grass in the beautiful square, and there's music. Over there, I'm told the Native Americans get to sell things over there, so I'm gonna go check it out after I finish my coffee. And got some music going all the time in the square. People just laying around enjoying themselves. It's pretty cool stuff. Pretty cool stuff. So yeah, good day to celebrate. Relax, enjoy, be appreciative. I'm so appreciative for everything, all the people who help me get here. Thankful to Justin for supplying me with necessities for the road and my parents for watching my kids. They are amazing. Thankful for my children for being awesome kids that they are. I love you guys. I can't wait to see you tomorrow night.